One of the first things explained in most tutorials and programming guides is the use and declaration of variables. In Dart, you could declare those with const, final, dynamic, var, and by using the type itself. But what are the differences and when should we use each one? Choosing the correct declaration is crucial to writing clean, safe, and performant code. Let's see each one in detail and when we should use them. Var. Var is short for variable. It is used to declare a variable whose type is statically inferred. In this example, we are declaring a variable of type string. Dart is able to infer the type, which means that there are times when it is able to know what type it is by the value that we have given. In this case, when assigning a text string delimited by the double quotes characters, it is quite evident that it is a string. Just because we defined that variable using var doesn't mean we can change its type later. If we execute that piece of code, the compiler will fail and will let us know that we cannot change the type of a variable. Another way to declare variables is directly using the type identifier instead of the var keyword. In this example, we are creating a variable of type string with value first, and then a variable of type string with value second. It is considered good practice to be explicit about the type declaration when declaring a property of a class, whereas variables in a smaller scope, such as a method, we can use the var keyword. Using any of the previous methodologies, we can create variables whose value is reassignable. In short, we should use var or the type when we want to declare a variable when we know its type and that it is going to be modifiable during the execution of our program. Dynamic. Dynamic is similar to var in that it is a variable whose value can be changed during program execution, but its type can also vary. Generally speaking, you should avoid using dynamic for your variables declarations as much as possible. The reason is not knowing the type can lead to unexpected errors, something you have probably experienced if you have ever worked with a dynamically typed language like JavaScript. That's not to say that it can be useful on some occasions though. A typical example will be decoding a JSON value. In this example, we are decoding a JSON value as a map of string and dynamic. We know that each identifier is going to be a string, but we don't know what type each value will have, so we use dynamic. Finally, to use any of the values, we should perform a type check to avoid errors. In short, dynamic should be used only for variables whose type is unknown. Final. Final is a keyword that we use to declare a variable whose value can be reassigned, which means that its value won't change. Its use is recommended whenever possible. It can also be shortened using type inference. It's important to note that final cannot be used together with var. As I said, the final variables cannot be modified. The recommendation is to use final whenever we know that the value cannot change. But to apply this rule, we must first know const. Const. Const, like final, is an immutable variable whose value cannot be changed, but it has to be a compile time constant. If this constant value is in the body of a class, it's best to mark it as static for further optimization. Since the value must be evaluable at compile time, it is not always possible to use it. The general rule for variables whose value is not going to change is to use const whenever possible and final otherwise. This code will fail since my class is not a constant value. However, if we replace const with final, we will get a working and efficient code. Another possible solution is to declare my class as a constant value by using const in its constructor. Const in the context of Flutter. It is recommended to use const constructors whenever possible when creating Flutter widgets. The reason is the performance increase, since Flutter can save some calculations by understanding that it can reuse that widget from a previous redraw in the current one, since it is a constant value. I leave you a link in the video description to a very interesting article by Crizant Lai that analyzes the performance impact of using a widget with or without a const constructor. In this video, we have seen the differences between const, final, dynamic, and var, and when to use each one. If you want to learn more details about Dart and its type system, I invite you to go to the Dart language tour. I leave you the link in the description. If you found this video useful, please leave me a like. And consider subscribing for more content about Dart and Flutter. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice rest of your day.